Hey everyone, how's it going? My name is Logan Kilpatrick. In this video, we're going to talk about how to download Julia. So the first step for downloading Julia is to go to julialang.org. You'll be taken to a website that looks something like this. It always changes over time, so it might look slightly different, but you're going to go ahead and click the download button in the top left-hand corner. Again, you'll be taken to a page that looks something like this. From here, you'll have basically two main options. You can download the current stable release, or you can download the long-term supported release. And there's an interesting section that's highlighted up here at the top of the screen, which basically describes whether or not you should be using the current stable release or the long-term supported release. Most people, the current stable release is what they should be using. So in my case, I'm using macOS right now, so I'm gonna go ahead and click the macOS 64-bit download. And you can see it's downloading up here. Now that we have it downloaded, I'm going to go ahead and click on that download and open it up. And then I'm going to take the Julia application and drag it into my applications folder. And again, these instructions will be slightly different depending on what your operating system is, but in general, this is the same workflow that you'll go through regardless of what your operating system is. Here, I went into my applications folder and double-clicked on the Julia 1.6 install, and my computer is saying, hey, are you sure you want to open that because you downloaded from the internet? I'm going to go ahead and click open. And boom, we have Julia installed, so we can do something really quick like print, hello world, and there we go.